First of all, understand that solar is a cost reduction tool. It's going to lower your cost in the long term. That's the key. That's the most important piece. These other incentives can help offset the installation cost. For homeowners, for example, the federal tax credit is available, covers 30% of the total system cost. Right. That's the basic incentive for homeowners. There may be some other smaller incentives based on your utility, your county, your state, some of those types of things. The basic incentive is going to be that 30% tax credit. Now, for farms and businesses, Warren, you talked about how commercial projects can have more incentives. So there's a couple of things. You have that same tax credit at 30%. There are opportunities for some adders to that tax credit. So depending where your system is based and depending on what equipment you use, if you use enough equipment that's made in the U.S., you can potentially get a 40% or even a 50% tax credit. And I wanna just stress here that these tax credits are upfront. So as long as you have the tax liability, you can take advantage of these tax incentives immediately. You don't have to wait. It doesn't have to stretch out over 30 years. You can take advantage of it right away.
Well, they're upfront in terms of you can use them in year one.
Correct.
But they're not upfront in terms of paying for your solar system.
That's correct. So it's not cash that you get.
Correct.
It's a tax credit against your tax liability. So it does depend on how much tax liability you have.
Right.
That's the investment tax credit. And then the other piece for businesses is the bonus depreciation, which essentially lowers your tax liability even farther because you're able to depreciate that project over a 6-year period rather than stretching out for a longer period like you'd have to do for some other investments. And then finally, the USDA REAP grant is an opportunity. And this has been an absolute game changer for a lot of our customers,
sure.
Agricultural commercial projects in the past couple of years. This is getting dialed back a little bit, but it's still available. And then of course, depending on your location, there's additional state programs like in New York and Maryland. There's some additional grants that can provide additional savings.